The world is full of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
Hey, Tommy!
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell her you love her. I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Oh, gross! Sugar and spice. My ass.
Tommy.
Benici? What are you doing here?
I sense great change on the winds. I came to warn you.
Save it, grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer. It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself.
Slow night tonight, huh, sugar?
Not since you two studs showed up.
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit? My wife loves that turquoise crap.
Oh, this is a bar. We don't sell jewelry.
Hey, maybe she's got something else for sale.
That's some shitty weather out there. You think to me.
Hey, Pocahontas, let's have two more cones over here.
Last call, boys.
Already?
Oh, hell no, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
Have you been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
And
Tommy, do something.
One little kiss. Where's the harm in that?
Fuck off.
Ooh, where's that famous engine hospitality, huh?
Don't touch her.
All right then, Chief. You want it? Come get it.
It's on now.
Tommy, are you crazy? You could have killed them.
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant. Did you have to? What the hell?
We interrupt this program to activate the emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America.
What the hell happened? We gotta get out of here!
Denise!
Become the pentagram of all living things!
Grandfather!
Jen! grandfather.
Tommy, I can't move.
Neither can I.
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute. What the fuck are those things?
Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil.
Jen! Stop! I'm trying to think!
Uniqua will hear me.
There's a great spirit. He's not here. Shit! Oh no! What the hell is that?
This way.
What the hell is this place? What are these things? I feel good. Father! Oh my God!
Tommy, you must go.
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Go! Now! I shall await you in the land of the ancients.
Oh my God! No! No!
Moving. The hunters will be here soon.
Much better than the old wrench.
I'm getting some reports of strange lights in the sky from the Oklahoma area.
This is George from Garland. You won't believe what's going on around here. There's lights all over the sky. I can't believe it.
There's lights.
Oh my God, he's a giant.
Oh, Oh, shit. No. This is fucked up.
It is time to let go of the mortal world, Tommy. Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go, now. Me.
Grandfather? What is this? Where am I?
Talon will guide you.
Talon? It can't be. I saw you die. Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
The land of the... All that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit. I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change. Good. You may now return to your body. You have learned well. No mortal obstacle can stand in the path of your spirit.
This'll rock some shit.
Though your body is broken, Damasi, you are not yet defeated. You must restore your spirit and return to the land of the living. You must battle the dishonored dead.
These ghostly abominations were not here before your sudden return, human.
Interesting.
I'm right behind you!
Tommy, don't let them take me!
How did you get here? Jesus Christ, what is this place? This really cannot be good.
Bug.
survivor. Were you on that plane?
We were flying over Topeka, and then the lights everywhere. They took us off the plane. There's a big one. It eats. Oh, Christ, man, hide! Shut the fucking door!
You're on the air with Art Bell.
Hi, this is Alex from Lubbock.
Another caller from Texas. What's going on, Alex?
That guy from Garland wasn't faking, Art. I can see a bunch of lights, too.
So you're seeing them, too?
Yeah, Art. They're pretty high in the sky to the south of my house. They're gone.
And the other lights are gone?
The other lights are gone. This is so weird.
And it's not a plane, you're sure?
No way, Art. No way. I've never seen anything like this in my life.
Creature's hand. Hey, up here. Hey.
Holy shit.
Ah! again. Hey, you wait!
There is far more at stake than Jen's life. You must listen to me, Domasi.
No, Grandfather, do as I ask. Please.
Tommy, go to the spirit cave. I have something to show you.
Jen? She's alive!
She lives. But your training is far from complete. You have much to learn if you are to survive what lies ahead.
There's no time. Jen needs me now. Those guys again.
The priestess is waiting.
Who's this priestess?
It's him.
Quiet, quiet.
Shh.
Greetings. You may call me Eluit. We are the hidden. As with you, we were plucked from our homes and brought here to this place, to the sphere. For centuries, the Keeper, our enemy, has used it to harvest beings like us from 1,000 different worlds. To be processed, turned into food, warriors, whatever it requires.
How have you survived this long?
Generations ago, a small number of our ancestors managed to escape from the Keeper. We hid, deep within the sphere, where we thrived and waited, until the day would come when someone would rise up and lead us from this place.
The Keeper!
What do you hope to accomplish, human?
Come back, you coward!
Oh yeah, this'll do some damage.
hate these fucking robots! Hell? These things look part human.
Holmes, caller, you're on the air with Art Bell. Excuse me? What or who do I have on the line, please?
I am the keeper.
Keeper? The keeper of what?
I serve the mother.
You do? Well, who's the mother?
She who allows us to serve.
Okay, keeper. Do you have something to share with us tonight?
Thank God I found you.
Tommy? Tommy! Oh my God!
Jen, I'm getting you out of here.
Oh, Tommy! I thought I'd lost you. Oh, it's so terrible. Oh God, the things I've seen! They're using people for food, Tommy!
I know. Listen, we gotta get out of here.
Where are we?
Some kind of spaceship, Jen. They call it the Sphere.
I wanna go home, Tommy. Back to the reservation.
I think I found us a way out. Let's go. This place is pretty fucked up, Jen.
Tommy, if you hear this, you must come. The Keeper has found us. His hunters are everywhere. They're trying to destroy the device. You...
What the hell? Keeper! Get away from them, you son of a bitch! Shit, there's more of those huge things! Man, so dark in here. I'm doomed.
You are very persistent, Ant.
Get out of my head! That.
Ah!
on your mind?
Well, I'm a bit of a psychic, and I have this dream.
Okay, Jane, have you had any dreams lately?
Oh, yes. I keep having this vivid dream where I see a man and some sort of bird, and they're searching for something.
Shit!
Behold.
Professor Caldwell, do you think these aliens have been here before?
Oh, certainly, Art. In researching ancient Native American legends, I found several mentions of creatures returning to Earth and abducting human beings.
Impressive. You are different.
Professor, exactly what do the aliens want? Are we some sort of experiment for them?
No, Art. But their accounts seem to say that we are some kind of food source for them.
Food source? Are you serious?
Very. It seems that our race was seeded on this planet so that we can be harvested for food as they pass through our part of the galaxy.
That's pretty frightening, don't you think?
Thank you.
You are actually becoming troublesome.
Ha ha! Good!
You should have heeded the old man's warning.
Wait, how did you...
You march toward destruction?
Fuck your threats!
Do you really think you could have come this far on your own? I see the potential within you. That is why I have let you live.
Thank God.
Tommy, I can't feel my legs. Help me. I'm so afraid.
Oh my God.
Tommy, run! Get away from me, Tommy. You want me to kill you?
Jen, my beautiful girl.
Send me to Uniqua, Tommy. I'm ready.
I can't. I've got to save you.
You can't save me, Tommy. You can only let me go. Please, Tommy.
Emotion. It clouds your judgment.
Fuck you! Come out and fight me, you coward!
Such anger. Such hostility. Such potential. I will teach you to harness it. I will make you immortal.
Immortal?! You've taken away everything I had to live for! Anissi! I'm ready now!
Grandfather, what's happened?
The Dark Ones seek to invade this land.
The Keeper.
Even now, the spirits of our ancestors fight to protect this sacred place.
I want the training, Inisi. I want vengeance. I want those bastards dead. All of them, whatever it takes.
Human.
You? How did you get here?
You have my gratitude, human. First you led me to the hidden, and now you've led me here. You have done well.
Tommy, the Dark Ones are upon us.
Inisi!
You must leave this place, Tomasi.
I'm not ready!
The Aniwaya spirit burns brightly within you.
I am here to avenge my people.
Your people? Were it not for us, your species would never have existed. You were created only to be consumed.
What are you saying?
Eons ago, your planet was nothing but a barren rock. We seeded your world, as we have a thousand others. We own you.
I am a warrior of the Cherokee Nation. Nobody owns me.
Cherokee? I do not understand this notion. Your spirit is what separates you from the others. You will become like us. You will become a god.
I came here only to kill you.
Your skills are formidable, but they are no match for the power of the Keepers.
It's you I'm after!
I could command these Keepers to slaughter you in an instant.
Bullshit.
Your life rests in my hands, as it has since you arrived here. But instead, I offer you their lives. Come to me now. Come and take the place I have prepared for you.
All right. This is it.
What lies before you has not been seen by human eyes for thousands of years.
Human?
I was, once. I was brought here countless generations ago, harvested like so many others. The seer recognized that I was exceptional. It had grown old, tired.
doing? No! What the hell do you want with me?
I see in you what the spirit saw in me so long ago. The spirit of the warrior.
I came here to destroy you!
Do not waste your time with futile attempts to harm me. Your choice now is clear. Immortality or oblivion.
So be it.
And now, you die.
Let you go on like this, destroying entire civilizations. It had to end.
The sphere is a civilization unto itself, a living thing.
It must be destroyed.
Listen to me, Demasi Tudi. My time in this world is finished. But once I'm gone, you must bond with the sphere in my place. You cannot imagine the power you will gain!
So much power!
Hear my voice, Demasi. Such power is an illusion, my grandson. It comes with a terrible price.
But I can do great things! I can...
Listen to your heart.
Grandfather, am I?
No, grandson. It is not yet your time.
The sphere? The Dark Ones?
Destroyed. Land of the Ancients is restored. Your name will forever be held sacred here and in the hearts of all Cherokee.
Hello, Tommy.
Jen, I'm so sorry.
Oh, don't be. I'm among my brothers here. The spirit of the Cherokee surrounds this place.
Official report on the events of 6 months ago, claiming all findings are sealed, pending further investigation. Next on Science Week, special guest Professor Greta Caldwell from Normal State University.
Are you still open?
Will discuss her theories connecting solar flare activity in
recent months
with the freak storms.
How did you escape?
The portal we built worked, but not the way we expected. I was rescued by powerful beings. They've taken notice of you and have sent me to find you.
What are you talking about? No one knows what I did up there.
Not on this world, no, but your actions are well known elsewhere. These beings are very anxious to meet the great Demasi Tudi.
Thank you.